Saadabad Palace. Saadabad is a cultural and historical complex that covers an area of 110 hectares and is located at the northernmost part of Tehran. The complex contains 18 palaces belong to the royal families of Qajar and Pahlavi, in a unique and beautiful garden. The complex was first built and inhabited by Qajar monarchs in the 19th century. After an expansion of the compounds, Reza Shah of the Pahlavi dynasty lived there in the 1920s, and his son, Mohammad Reza Pahlavi, moved there in the 1970s. After the 1978 revolution, the complex became a museum.